Everybody knows about the Mate 10 Pro and its AI image recognition capabilities, but here at MWC 2018, Huawei wanted to show off just how good it can be by turning a regular old Porsche Panamera into what essentially became a driverless car. The demo was brief and only lasted a couple of minutes, and the track was short, so the car was only able to go up to 30 miles per hour on a full run, but I still came away pretty impressed. Where the image recognition came into play was with the cardboard obstacles that were placed on the track, and using the Mate 10 Pro's image recognition, the phone would tell the car to swerve left, swerve right, or brake whenever it saw one of these obstacles. The action that the car took would be pre-selected by whoever was in the car before the car actually took off. The way it works is there's a camera mounted on top of the car along with a bunch of other tech, and the camera functions as the Mate 10's eye, and it's all wired into the phone through its USB Type-C port. The images from the camera are transferred wirelessly through a Teradek 3000, and once the Mate 10 Pro interprets the image data and matches the obstacle with the thousands of objects in its object recognition model, it can then determine the appropriate maneuver to make in order to avoid the obstacle, and the Mate 10 will also send the car's robotic system a series of commands such as braking, reducing the throttle, or turning the steering wheel, and it's all sent using UDP, which is very low latency, and in a situation like this, having the least amount of latency is extremely important. Now, this is not Huawei suggesting that they're going to be getting into autonomous or self-driving cars anytime soon. It's really meant to be another showcase for how powerful the Mate 10 Pro's AI and NPU is. And I have to admit, it's pretty cool that they were able to turn a standard Porsche Panamera into a self-driving car. It's not every day that you see a smartphone drive a car. So let us know your thoughts down in the comment section below about what Huawei has done here in Barcelona. And keep it tuned here to AndroidAuthority.com. There's definitely a lot more MWC 2018 coverage to come.